Hi, this is Bashir Ahmed Gujri with a presentation about significance and effects of Revolt of 1857. This topic is mentioned in the history book of class 8th and the name of the chapter is Revolt of 1857. The Revolt of 1857, though completely suppressed, had shaken the very foundations of British rule in India. It brought together the disgruntled sections of society to rise against the British rule. Another significant aspect of 1857 revolt was the Hindu-Muslim unity. It brought about fundamental changes in the character of Indian administration, which was transferred from the East India Company to the Crown by the Queen's proclamation of November 1858. The new government disclaimed any extension of territory and promised religious toleration. It also guaranteed the rights of Indian princes and pledged equal treatment to her subjects, Indians and Europeans. The year 1857 is a great divide between the two landmarks in Indian history. One was that of British paramountcy in the first half. Other was that of growth of Indian nationalism in the second half of the 19th century. Thank you for watching this presentation.